In the late 1930s, as global tensions mounted, a revolution was brewing in the world of physics. Scientists across Europe were bombarding uranium with neutrons, hoping to create heavier elements. But in 1938, German chemists Otto Hahn and Fritz Strassmann, through meticulous experiments, found something utterly unexpected. Lighter elements, like barium, among their reaction products. Confused, they shared their findings with Lise Meitner, their exiled Austrian colleague, and her nephew Otto Frisch. Together, Meitner and Frisch pieced together the stunning truth. The uranium nucleus wasn't just chipping, it was splitting in two, a process Frisch coined nuclear fission. This fission released an enormous amount of energy, and crucially, more neutrons. The implications were profound and terrifying. If these newly released neutrons could split other uranium atoms, a self-sustaining chain reaction was possible, unleashing unimaginable power. News of this discovery spread rapidly, just as World War II ignited. Fearful that Nazi Germany might develop an atomic weapon, Albert Einstein, urged by Leo Szilard, wrote to President Roosevelt. This set in motion the top-secret Manhattan Project, a colossal American-led effort. Under the scientific direction of J. Robert Oppenheimer,